Hi, this is Willie at Car Hacks Fair Auto Repair, where we teach you about your car, we teach you how to be able to communicate with a mechanic, give you automotive tips, and we teach you the automotive lingo. Today, we will be talking gas cap. Gas cap purpose, function, and can your gas cap cause a check engine light? Now, first off, the gas cap function, the gas cap, it's not just a cap. The gas cap has a little valve on the inside, and it will let air into the tank, but it will not let air or fumes out of the tank. The reason being for that is when your fuel pump is pumping fuel and the level is going down in the tank, it will actually pull a vacuum on the tank. And imagine if you're drinking a drink out of a cup, you're drinking through a straw, and you're trying to suck the drink out of the straw. Well, if air doesn't get into that cup, it's going to be hard to pull the drink out of that cup, and you won't be able to get any drink. So if you don't let air into the gas tank, you won't be able to pump any fuel. And actually, the gas cap, a bad gas cap, can cause a lot of problems. You'll spend all kinds of money trying to figure out what's going on with your car. I actually had this problem in the car. Remember I told you guys about Booty Lee Farnsworth, man, one of my favorite cars. Man, I love that car, man, Booty Lee Farnsworth. But anyway, Booty Lee Farnsworth had a gas cap problem. I changed the mass airflow. I changed all kinds of spark plugs, coils, all kinds of stuff. It was just running rough. It wouldn't run right. And I figured out one day, scratching my head, trying to figure out what's going on with my car, man. And I got an idea. I was like, man, let me go open the gas cap up. I opened the gas cap up and I heard that noise. And that noise, air was sucking into the tank. The little valve inside the gas cap would not open up. So that was the problem with the whole car. With the car the whole time, I went and got a gas cap for like $8, and I had spent hundreds and hundreds of dollars trying to figure out why this car was running bad. But anyway, can your gas cap cause a check engine light? The answer to that is absolutely yes. If you have a newer car and and you leave the gas cap off, let's say you have a newer car and you go to fill up and you leave your gas cap, it just falls off or something, you leave it out, your car will throw a check engine light. Reason being, you can't vent gas fumes into the atmosphere, and you know you don't want to splash gas onto the road and all kinds of stuff like that. So yes, your gas cap can cause a check engine light. Once again, this is Willie at Car Hacks Fair Auto Repair. If any of this has been of any value to you, please like, comment, share, subscribe, and follow. You all have a nice day. Thank you for watching.